You didn't run fast enough.
No. I couldn't. Just like you couldn't catch me. I just assumed everything I saw was mine for the taking. I needed a set of wheels. I found something that looked good, and I went in to take it.
First mistake.
How was I to know that I'd be trying to take a car from some caffeine-addicted narc who was probably watching a Three Stooges marathon? I don't know what overpowered me first, his B.O. or the hangover colored Hawaiian shirt he was wearing. I was going to tell him to fuck off, but he wasn't in the mood for talking. He hit me so hard, so quickly, I couldn't react. It was like he was saving it up for a week from not kicking his dog or beating his wife. I thought he punched a hole in my face, and I only hoped that I would have bled to death somehow before we got to the police station, because going a few rounds with him would be much better than trying to stay awake during this psychological rectal exam that you're putting me through.
What's this? Thank you. Damn it. Damn it.
Seems your fan club has gotten a stay of execution. The hearing will be postponed for a while until the state gathers more evidence.
Postponed? For how long? A day? A week? A year? I love this country.
We will continue the interviews tomorrow, you rat bastard. You're not going anywhere.
We're just about done for today anyway. Do you have anything further to say?
Yes. I just disavow everything I said today. I've been distraught since my capture, and I feel that you've intimidated me.
That won't wash.
Hey, I'm clean. I didn't mention where any bodies were, or how many, or when I did this. You've just been listening to me tell a story, man, to entertain myself. I have to do that to shield myself from the pain of my inner childhood. In fact, I'm so distraught that I think I could use some more medication to calm down. I think I need to take my nap now. So if you'll excuse me, you overrated proctologist. I need to relieve myself of today's events, if you don't mind.
Take them away.
Guard. Take them away.
Let's go, scumbag. Come on, move it. Move it.
Prefer, if you don't mind, if I use a facility in a clean, well-lighted place.
Oh, all right. Anyone in here? It's clear. Go ahead. Make it fast.
Thank you.